It looks like campaign season is finally here, and I am excited about it. You may not be, but I'm about to tell you why you should be excited. Look, there's no shortage of bad news out there right now. I don't have to elaborate everything for you, but the good news is this. One, campaigns, if you look at them as entertainment, while very important entertainment, but entertainment, it makes life a lot easier. This attack ad, that attack ad. You know, we're going to have candidates top to bottom across the country running ads, so you get treated, if you spend any time online, to the worst, cringiest ads you've ever seen in your life. And we're going to bring you all of those ads right here on my show. And we're going to laugh and we're going to have fun, because what else can we do at this point? What else can we do? Everything sucks right now. That's putting it pretty strongly. Everything doesn't suck. But look, it's rough times right now. What else can we do? We can laugh and enjoy a campaign. We can also enjoy, while setting aside how stressed we are about the possible results, we can also sit back and enjoy a presidential campaign you're going to remember. I have not seen one like this before. I really have not. You have this candidate, Donald Trump, this political phenom. Never run for office before, knows everything in the world about publicity, though, about, you know, about showmanship. He knows how to work TV. He knows how to work the news. Decides he's going to run for president out of the blue. And there are all kinds of reports out there that he didn't think he could win or whatnot. I don't know. Who knows if any of that's true? But he runs out of the blue. And all of a sudden, very, very shortly, finds himself storming through the GOP primary. Storming through it. The dude's never run for anything. Storms right through it. And then people out there, and I will tell you, I was one of them, as he's storming through the primary, there were people out there saying, well, this guy's never going to get elected president. We got to elect Ted Cruz. Ted Cruz is my man. We got to elect Ted Cruz. We got to do something. Yet, nobody else stood a chance, ever. It was always Trump's. He didn't beat the field. He lapped the field. Then he goes up against Hillary Clinton, and he's this bombastic dude. We have these accusations from a long time ago coming out. He doesn't speak like everybody else. There's little undercover videos coming out of him saying extremely lewd things. The dude's been divorced 3 times. He's dripping in personal baggage. This guy has no chance. Hillary's gonna kill him. He's down in every poll. And on election night, all of us by the end of the night are sitting there toasting to President Donald Trump. Sorry, it's just water. I know I'm boring and old now. Toasting to President Donald Trump because he now has pulled off the impossible. He transitions right from that into being a really good president. I don't care how many people out there, maybe you're one of them, can't stand the guy. I care about the issues that matter to me. I don't care about style points. I don't care about all of it. I care about America. I want to know about the economy. I want to know about things like abortion. I want to know about taxes, regulations. These are the things I care about. Donald Trump's been the best president of my lifetime. Hey, thanks so much for watching the first on YouTube. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and like and subscribe. You heard me, like it, subscribe. You'll get a lot more of it and a lot more of me.